Joyce, in case you didn't have your day, that the case of St. Joseph, for us especially, is Catholic. His name, we need a patriarch St. Joseph, a patron over the Holy Mother of the Church, to protect us and to intercede for us in heaven. And as for me, it's we have a sad party coming up. I'll be leaving this Saturday, as you've heard, going to Omaha. But it's interesting that I had the opportunity to have a solemn high mass on this feast of St. Joseph, looking at what it celebrates, what it focuses on, the flight into Egypt. As St. Joseph was anticipated in the Old Testament by Joseph, who also was sent into slavery into Egypt, being owned by Pharaoh. But he was an interpreter of dreams, and so we can see that how he anticipates or prefigures the St. Joseph, the Spouse of Blessed Virgin, who was also born in a dream to fly into Egypt. But also he was advised to take Mary as his wife. We need to follow his example, follow his lead, to be listening to God with our hearts when he speaks to us. Not necessarily is he going to speak to us in dream, but he has given us the Catholic faith, and he's given us many good examples, the sisters, the priests, the religious, our own brothers and sisters. We need to follow their example. And yes, it is a sad time for me to be leaving, because it's a very wonderful place. But as Jesus went into exile and said it was God's will, St. Joseph and the Holy Family went into exile because it was God's will for them to do so. Not only so the Egyptians could receive the faith and the example of our Lord, but also as a means of suffering and atonement, and to save the day of Jesus' life, remember. But for us, let us not forget when they came back from Egypt, that they made the Holy Family, made a house, made a home, a holy home. And that's what you have here, is a wonderful abode, a wonderful home, coming together as parishioners, as children, school children, teachers, religious, a very wonderful community, protected by a holy intercessor like St. Joseph. Let us remember to go to him with our many trials, and let us remember to be subject to our parents as our Lord was to St. Joseph, practicing, you know, all the virtues that we strive towards. But let us just remember, we have the Catholic faith, and so we need to love it, because this is a gift. A gift from all the trials in this life. Even though we have to go on long missions, or we have to do our homework, different things that we don't enjoy doing, there's an end to it. And that is virtue, that is strength. Because when we go out in the world, there's going to be many different things trying to take us down the hill. But let us call on St. Joseph, that he may be our protector, and help us to always be good and practice virtue as we truly want to. That we may go to our true home, heaven, and be happy with that in heaven. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Ghost. Amen.